What's up, everybody? So we got the family loaded up and we are headed to Clarksdale, Mississippi. We're excited. We need to work with Apostle Jonathan and Prophet Ashley Brown. Prophet has a pink magic event, so it'll be a fashion show inside of this venue, and then on the outside it'll be like a fellowship, you know. Decided to go out here and set up. Got the family with me and trailer and everything's hooked up. Show you a little bit about what Lampkin music and sound is about once we get there. See you.
Stay tuned. Give you 30 minutes.
Before y'all take the truck.
Same since death died. Wanted by a landslide. Hallelujah to the flex. My. That power made a point. Next slide. Yeah. Reppin' this side. Shoes ain't Gucci. I just keep my foot on reptiles. Yeah. Coming for my neck now. When the game about to end, you expect fouls. Oh, vanity. Satan tried.
Excited to host the presence of God, but also we're going to have a word from evangelist.
Do me like Jesus. Can nobody do me like Jesus. Can nobody.
Did you take your picture? Don't forget hashtag picnic, hashtag
time for cleanup now. Yeah. All right, packing it on in. Vlogging.
All right, Biggie.
Long day is over. Truck is all packed. We're eating some sweets. Bay is tired. I'm tired. Anything you want to say to the people?
Good blessed day.
Very good.
Everything worked out. Perfect time, perfect order. Sound really went above my expectations today, especially with those new JBL PRXs and those EVKXs really held good outside. Indoors today, I ran an RCF 18. It's 118 indoors, 300 people, and it slammed. Overall, very happy about the day. I'm tired now, but it was blessed, and it was just a blessed event, man. It seemed like everybody really enjoyed themselves, so glad to be a part, but I am ready to get this drive and head home now. Till next time.
Hi, y'all. We haven't been in the car but 3 minutes, and she's already asleep. Ran around,